No, I mean, just to play, like I say, I've played some great players. I've never classed myself as actually a good actor. You know, I've always said I'm a pub player. But to play boys like Phil Taylor and Michael Van Gerwen, you know, when I retire, I can sit back and say, I've played them and I've beat them, you know, so not a lot of people can say that. 3-4 years ago, if somebody went in front, that was it, it was game over. You know, my head was down and it was the game was gone, you know, but even 7-1 down, 1-9, I'm still thinking, I can still punch us, you know, but I just think it's kind of old age, a bit wiser, older, you know. I can see with mistakes, sometimes make a mess of the counting, but yeah, we still hold on.